it can be demonstrated that the intensity of the electromagnetic radiation I can be expressed as I equal to C times U, where U is the average energy density luckily released by the electromagnetic radiation. This formula is intuitive since it represents the electromagnetic energy being transported far away from the source by the wave at the speed of light. Recalling that U equal to 1/2 epsilon 0 E 0 square, the irradiation I can be also calculated as I equal to C U equal to 1/2 C epsilon 0 E 0 square. So, the intensity I of the radiation as the local energy density U is proportional to the square of the electric amplitude E0. If we double E0, the intensity increases by 4 times.